Wednesday the 11th of October 1987. Ed Gilliard yet again.